Red Star. Partisan. One of the biggest rivalries here in Belgrade, and I'm going to show you how crazy it is. And just to give you guys a little preview, this is what's already like lined up, and we're not even a kilometer away right now. Look at this. There's basically a line of riot police all over getting ready for one of the biggest matches here, determining the final outcome. They're not even letting us through yet. The riot police are literally blocking us out right now, and we're trying to get through. They're literally blocking us in right now. So it looks like I had to go around because I'm late to go get the tickets, but I'm going to be circling around, having a friend pick me up here. So hopefully this will lead me inside without having to worry about getting across or anything. So here we go. I'm walking basically like on the tram lines right now. I don't know the hell's going on, but I already can tell this is gonna be insane. As you can see, there are basically police just surrounding it right now, and firefighters as well. It's gonna be crazy. Yeah. 0-0, halftime. Basically, there's an exclusion zone, I don't know, maybe about a kilometer out, where you cannot buy alcohol around here. But you can smoke and vape inside. It's super funny.
Thank you.
0-0. It was super fun, so we'll see what happens after, but yeah, we're heading out right now, so. So now I'm taking a bus back. It's kind of crazy around. There's a lot of police even just like by the bus stations and everything else. So I'm gonna be heading home. It was an amazing time. Even though it was 0-0, the environment was just like worth it. And I suggest anybody to go. If there's a Red Star versus Partisan game, go to it. It's amazing. It's a great time. So yeah.